Perhaps if you tell me what it is.
Remmick. Help, Will.
You don't understand. We mean you no harm. We seek peaceful coexistence.
Conspiracy was the last episode I did the first season of TNG, and it involved an unusual effect for us where we had to kill and basically blow up the head of one of our guest stars. We found an old mold, packed it with raw meat, and had a dummy made of Remmick's body, and so the dummy sat there like that. So in the scene, you see Riker and Picard come in, and you see a little alien parasites skitter along the floor and go up, and then Remmick takes it in his mouth and swallows it. And Mike Westmore did a wonderful neck bladder. And so he knelt behind the actor playing Remmick and blew through these tubes of air, so you see the illusion that this thing was crawling around inside his throat. Then we cut to Riker and Picard, who are obviously revolted by what they're seeing, and they shoot Remmick. And we come back and we see Remick's skin peel away, revealing raw meat, which then blows up, and then they shoot him in the chest. This chest cavity opens up, and all these disgusting parasites spill out, and finally the mother alien comes up and looks around, and they shoot her, and she meets her ultimate demise.